Charisse M. Slum, and I'm a mime artist. I'm from Connecticut, originally from Hartford, and I've been living in New Haven for the past 5 to 6 years now. But I was accepted into a program down here in Philly, and that's why I'm here. And come to find out, Philly is a huge arts place. Performing arts, visual arts, just all kinds of arts. It's everywhere. And it's just, it's been a very fun, interesting place for me to be, to grow my craft as an artist. I've been teaching kids drama. And I noticed that I needed to work on my style as an instructor. So I decided to do a little investigation, and I dug into pantomime. And I studied Marcel Marceau, Etienne Decroux, and some other mime artists. Mime is one of the first performing art forms, and is a basis of all acting. When I discovered that, teachers and other adults would see me perform and say, "Whoa, Charisse, I think you need to try that out."
Circumstances, I know my fate, but in this love thing, I don't get the game. Why does it feel like those who give in, they only wind up losing a friend? Just cause I love you and you love me, it doesn't mean that we'll ever be. Fly across the ocean, sing for the queen.
Creator. I'm a director, I'm a writer, and I like to produce shows and put on all kinds of performances. And so, like I said, this is one of the things that I do, but I just want to share my love for acting and performing and art making with the world.